Hello everyone, welcome to SRBPS online classes. So this is our new topic of chapter 3, that is estimating by rounding off to nearest tens or nearest 100. This topic you have already studied in addition chapter also, but this time we'll study about how to do estimation with minus. So first we will study what are some weak numbers and strong numbers. Students, we have some weak numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 are our weak numbers and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 are our strong numbers, as you already know. So let's read the question once more. Estimate by rounding off to nearest tens. Estimate means we need to find an idea about this number and we have to round off to nearest tens. Nearest 10 number ke paas hume round off karna hai and then we subtract it also. Yes, let's first do actual subtraction, estimated subtraction. This is called actual subtraction. जब हम कोई भी number change करे बिना minus करते हैं, that is actual subtraction. And जब हम round off करके minus करते हैं, that is estimated subtraction. So let's do simple subtraction first. Actual difference, this is called 6 minus 4 is 2 and 8 minus 3 is 5. This is our actual difference. And for estimation, first we have to round off. And round off to nearest tens. अब nearest tens लिखा है, so what is the first rule? Tens के साथ वाले number को circle करना है. As you remember, we have studied many times rounding off. जो भी number यहाँ दिया होता है, उसके साथ वाले को circle करना होता है. And the number, second rule is to check the number inside the circle. What is the number inside the circle? 6. And 6 comes in the strong number. तो strong number का क्या rule होता है? Strong number अपने से पहले वालों में 1 add कर देता है. So this is a strong number. तो ये अपने से पहले वाले में, यानि कि 8 में क्या कर देगा? 1 add कर देगा. So 8 will become 9 and 6 will become and circle वाला number will become 0. Always this is that circle वाला number हमेशा 0 बन जाता है and ये अपने से पहले वाले में 1 add कर देगा. So, 8 will become 9 and circle number will become 0. Then coming to this question, this number, 34. Again, 4 lies in the weak number list. So, 4 is a weak number. So, 4 apne se pehle wale mein kuch bhi add nahi karega. Weak number apne se pehle walo mein kuch bhi add nahi karte. So, 3 remains same and the number inside the circle becomes 0. So, again we have to subtract it. Let's do 0 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 3 is 6. So see, our actual answer was 52 and estimated answer is 60. So now let's read second question. Estimate by rounding off to nearest 100. So now we have to round off to nearest 100. Nearest 100 ka kya matlab hai? Ki 100 ke saath wale ko circle karenge is baar. Now we will not circle once. We will circle the number in the right hand side of 100. What is there? 2 and 2 comes in which list? Weak number. तो weak number का क्या rule होता है? वो अपने से पहले वाले में कुछ भी add नहीं करता. So here 6 will remain 6 and the number inside the circle will become 0. And what about the number after the circle? That will also become 0. Now here what is the number inside the circle? 6. And 6 comes in the strong number list. तो वो अपने से पहले वाले में 1 add कर देगा. 3 will become 0 and the rest 2 will become, sorry, 3 will become 4 and the rest 2 will become 0. Now minus both. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 6 minus 4 is 2. Let's do the actual difference. 9 minus 5 is 4. 2 minus 6 we cannot do. So here 6 will become 5 and this 2 will become 12. So 12 minus 6 is 6 and 5 minus 6, 3 is 2. So our actual number is, actual difference is 264. And the estimated difference here is 200.